Against Travis Hamonic. Eberle tied up there by Nielsen. McDonald gets the puck free, but it's knocked down by Arcabello. Mark Arcabello cross ice. Justin Schultz, centering pass. Oh, what a shot by Taylor Hall. Great feed from Justin Schultz, and Taylor Hall makes it a 1-1 game.
And two terrific passes, Kevin. As you mentioned, the first one by Arcabello to find the streaking Schultz down the right-hand side, and then Justin Schultz with the poise and patience to find Taylor Hall wide for the wide-open net. He sells it perfectly, but good work down low, good forecheck once again. It's Arcabello that knocks it down, finds Schultz wide, and then zing right on the tape of Taylor Hall. I mean, he's not going to miss from there in a 1-1 hockey game, so a couple real good passes, good puck movement in the back of the net.
Mark Arcabello just keeps adding to his totals. He's got 7 assists now. Taylor Hall gets his first career goal against the New York Islanders, second on the season. And Justin Schultz now with 5 assists in a 1-1 game. The 5th shot on goal for the Edmonton Oilers ties it up at 15-52. Here they come again. Arcabello's shot. Rebound, scores. Taylor Hall has done it again. Wow. Hall's got 2 goals. The Oilers get their first lead of the game. 8 seconds.
Talk about a quick strike right after the first goal scored. Look how excited the bench is right now, all up. And the Oilers haven't had something like this happen in a while, but a good jump here off the faceoff for Eberle. He just drives through, and it's a knuckler on net by Arcabello, who's going to get another assist here. As the pass comes wide, he just chops it towards the net. Taylor Hall driving there, finds the rebound, and stays with it all the way through into the